And every leader has three stories. First, it's the story of the past. How did you grow up? Who was around you? Who we are is based upon all the experiences that we've been through. Those experiences define us. Or you can define yourself through your experiences. And through those experiences, we've been influenced. And how we have been influenced is usually how we influence other people. So if you want to influence more, you have to allow yourself to be influenced.